If you don't see that these specific sex cults in these families who express certain genes that resemble the statue are behind this, then please watch again. Mona Lisa, Moon A lies A. Lies about who the A is and lays with the Da Vinci sort of Serapis, sort of the image they use for Jesus, this Loki image type of sex cult that is very evil and is on some Harry Potter kind of sissy stuff. I suggest you watch this video at least twice to understand why society is run by rape cults that use illusion and that micromanage reproduction. And whenever someone does something they don't want them to do, they target them and force them to be a sex slave.